Genre, folktale. Essential question. How do animals' bodies help them? Read about how a little bat got its wings. How Bat Got Its Wings, retold and illustrated by Gerald McDermott. A long time ago, the animals had a big game of ball. They broke up into teams. One side had birds, or animals with wings. The other side had animals with legs, but they did not have wings. The animals who did not have wings were big and fast. They could toss a ball a long way and run like the wind. The birds were fast, but not as big. Yet with their wings, they could carry a ball way up in the air. The animals with legs could not jump up and grab it. At last, game day came. The animals and birds met on the playing field. Both teams felt very excited. "We will win," came the calls. Just then, an animal with four very little legs stepped up. It was a gray bat. He went to the animals. "Can I play on this team?" he asked. "You are much too small to play," laughed the animals. "And look at those little legs. We can't win with you." "I may be little," said Gray Bat, "but I can do lots of things." Next, Gray Bat went to the birds. "Can I play on this team?" he asked. The birds shook their heads. "Our team has wings," they explained. "But the animals say I am not big and can't play with them," said Gray Bat. Then Blue Jay spoke up. "Maybe there is a way for Gray Bat to play with us." "Tell us about it," said Raven. "We can give him wings," said Blue Jay. "That is splendid," Cardinal exclaimed. So the birds took the skin off the top of a big drum. Then they took sticks and made special wings for Gray Bat. "Let's see if he can fly," said Blue Jay. Gray Bat flapped his wings. He went zig and zag. He could not go in a line like a real bird. "That's the best I can do," Gray Bat said and smiled. "Just sit and wait until we need you," said the birds. At last, the game began. The animals and birds played their best to win. The ball zipped up and down. Gray Bat just sat and waited. When the end of the game was close, each team had 8 points. Gray Bat still had not played. With a little time left, the animals took the ball and ran with it. Just then, Gray Bat stood up. "Let me help," he said. He flew up, up, up with his special wings. He grabbed the ball and carried it in his zigzag way. The animals could not catch him. "We win," yelled the birds. "Gray Bat did it." To this day, Gray Bat plays on the bird team. He flies in his own way. And that is how the bat got wings.